The most popular of the Phoenixes changed. His next film would capture a shadow of his formerly energetic personality. Producers bombarded Iris Burton with complaints about the actor. He was burning through takes and he'd seemingly forgotten how to talk. Box office performances of the melodrama The Thing Called Love brought with it scathing critics of River.
Well, that's a fine point to make. Thank you.